I don't think I was able to start my life until after I graduated Clover Park in 2005. It gave me the confidence and the ability to really go out in the world and kind of stake my claim. So when I had the chance to come back, my immediate thought was, how can I come back in here and change these guys' lives for the better? My goal isn't to just create technicians, it's to create people that can make good decisions.
I think the best thing about this program is definitely the environment. It's really welcoming and it's never a boring day at school. The hands-on experience that we get, it is really, really similar to the real world, running wires through walls, starting off projects, you know, small and then working the way up. This is definitely a career that you can have fun with and get paid while doing it.
Everything that we do, we interact with electricity in some way. As the students go through the program, they can take what they learn and apply it to real life situations. They can diagnose problems with their vehicles, diagnose problems at their house. It expands your horizon of your knowledge about the things around you. Right now, work is booming. There's a high demand for 06 electricians. The infrastructure that carries the data and the networking is all part of our field. So as technology grows, there's a lot more opportunities for us to do our work.
This program can work for a lot of people because the instructors are fairly flexible with your life outside of school. And they will work with you to help you get your degree, help you get the work done, and just succeed.
I'm just really happy that I can come back to the school and share my experiences and help the students maybe overcome some of the obstacles that I did when I first went out in the field.
Every day is just fun, and I learn a lot every day, which is just means a lot to me. It's not a really repetitive thing where you come to school and you're like, oh, I have to come to school. You get to wake up every morning and you're like, I get to go to school today. And that means a lot.